Hello, this is Jimmy. I am here to share something about the idea that I have. And my coach Sam also suggested why not have a rep challenge, 30-day rep challenge or something. So I've been thinking about that for some time now, and I think rep can be an art and science, because as we go further, deeper into speaking clearly, we can touch on things like the vowel and the consonant of the words and so on. But the ultimate goal of the rep challenge is not about being perfect. It's really not about speaking Queen's English or aspiring to be a BBC broadcaster and things like that. But it's more or to be a superstar rapper. But I mean, if you want to, that's fine. And rap to me comes naturally because I love to listen to rap music, and I have done a few practices in my own private time. So I was thinking, why not use rap music as a tool to practice speaking? Because the whole idea of the rap challenge is simply to give ourselves the opportunity to practice rap and to practice speaking, to make ourselves understood. So depending on the context, we can speak English if you want, you can speak Queen's English if you want, you can speak broken English if you want. There's no hard, right or wrong, hard and fast rule. As long as you speak the kind of language that is suitable or appropriate for the context, whether it's an informal context, you're having conversation with a friend, or you're making a video, you're reaching out to your intended audience, not target audience, thanks Melvin for reminding that. Your intended audience and so on. As long as you speak in a way that allows yourself to be understood by your intended audience. So it doesn't matter if you pronounce words in a very informal way, in a very unique way, because we are all unique, so we may pronounce certain words in our unique ways. As long as you have understood, you have achieved your goal. So the rap challenge really is to allow ourselves to have fun rapping, either with music or without music, and along the way we simply speak more clearly the best way we know how. I'm also on this learning journey. And most of all, to deal with any sense of inadequacy or insecurity or rejection that we may have acquired, not so much acquired, but we may have faced as we receive unkind feedback or remarks from other people as we grow up, and they commented about the way we speak. Sometimes our good intention or not so good intention. So all these feelings may surface, feeling of inadequacy may surface as we embark on this challenge, but that's the best time for us to learn to embrace those feelings and tell ourselves it's okay to be imperfect, and it's okay to not speak as clearly as we would like to be. But as long as we are practicing, we are better today than we were yesterday. I think that's a huge, huge achievement, and we can celebrate every little victory that we have. That is part of self-love, as I'm coming to learn as well. So until then, I will see you in my next video, as and when inspiration hits. Hopefully it does. So enjoy your day or night. I'll see you again. Bye.
When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall in the back of my mind, have my conscience call, telling me I need a girl who sees as a dove. For the first time in my life, I see a new love that I want. Thinking about a game that I played many times, I'm not saying no name. And I told the curse, girl, don't even make my eye burn. I say to myself, look at what I've done to her. I can feel it inside, I can't explain how it feels. All I know is never this another war. Do you claim, make believe, pretending I'm true? Holding in my love, I say that I love you. Say the moon, kissing me on the ear, whispering I love you, and I've always been here. Or do I often reminisce? I can't believe that I found desire for true love floating around. inside my soul, because my soul is cold. One half of me deserves to be this way and old, but the other half is affection and joy, and a good warm created by the girl and the boy I need love. Romance, share delight, how sweet. I got to find me a girl who make my life complete. To dress my belly, get cozy and a huddle. I'll lay down my jacket for the walkable puddle. Give me the rules for the chair before we eat. Kiss it on the street, I say, ooga, because you're sweet. They reach the boo with them very with you. I don't go on forever telling what I do. But where you at, you're neither here nor there. I swear I can't find you anywhere. I'm sure you're my income, closure under my rock. This pressure is really making me remember. And we know who you are, one of the jealousy. They can challenge my love and just follow me. Just as she can go up, but me never hide. And when I find you, I'm gonna pour my love inside. I need love.